हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग. वेलकम टू आवर डिजिटल क्लास. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न कंप्यूटर. सो वी हैव स्टार्टेड विथ लेसन नंबर 7, इंट्रोडक्शन टू लोगो. इन द लास्ट सेशन वी हैव लर्न मूविंग द टर्टल. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न सेविंग द फाइल एंड क्लोजिंग लोगो. सो लेट्स बिगिन. सो सेविंग द फाइल. See children, once you have finished working on your file, it is very important to save your data. Saving the file ensures that changes performed so far are not lost. Means if you save a file, okay, the data is saved. Okay, means it doesn't get lost, your data doesn't get lost, it gets saved to your file. So let us save the current MSW logo file on the desktop. So to save a file, what we need to do is we need to click on file. Then from the file menu, click save. In the save as dialog box, in the save in box, select the required destination and then select desktop. So in the file name box, enter my project, my logo project. Okay, whatever name you want to give, you can give it. Then next is what you'll do, you will click on save and the file gets saved at the selected destination. Okay, so next is closing logo. Now how to close a logo? Now once you have saved your project, you can close the application. So the file menu offers the option to close the application as well. So to close the application, what we need to do is we need to click on file. Next is from the file menu, click exit. And then the MSW logo application gets closed. Okay? So children, I will be showing you all this in the next video, all this practically in the next video and also in your online class. Thank you.